The Adamawa State Governor Ahmadu Fintiri has confirmed a new case of coronavirus in her state. The governor, while revealing that the second case, a medical doctor works at a government hospital in Mubi, said that the doctor has no contact with the state's index case and says the state government has begun contact tracing to stop the spread of the virus.
Just when we thought we are doing enough to flatten the curve, with the tremendous progress our index case is making towards complete recovery, I received yet another devastating update that out of the 8 samples we have pending at the NCDC referral lab in Abuja, 1 turned out positive, 6 are negative, and 1 still pending. With this, I regret to announce that we now have 2 COVID-19 confirmed cases in Adamawa State. The victim is a medical doctor in one of our hospitals in Mubi, who must have had contact with many people in the course of discharging his duties lawfully. This indeed places on our shoulder a Herculean task of contact tracing, which is not only tedious but strenuous. While the contact tracing is no doubt daunting, most scaring is the fact that we may be sliding into the most dangerous phase of the pandemic, which is community transmission of the virus.